We got some video we'd like you to see right now. It's not every day that you look in the rearview mirror and see fire, but this is what happened to a driver hauling 14,000 pounds of eggs from an Ohio farm. He was heading toward Dayton on I-75 when he saw flames pouring out of the back of his truck. Fire officials say there were even several flashovers where the flames shot out of the truck, so they had to shut down I-75 for a while for the safety of other drivers. No one was hurt.